You can use dashboards to monitor and analyze your financial consolidation and close process in real time. Task Overview and Compliance Overview are system-generated dashboards that display the status of various tasks. Financial dashboards are configurable interactive views into the financial information for your specific application. Operational dashboards provide enhanced reporting capabilities and greater visibility into your business process. They enable you to chart, evaluate, and in some cases, change key business data. The task overview dashboards provide an overview of tasks and forms. You can view the different dashboards using the vertical tabs. The total overview tab includes an overview of scheduled tasks, consolidation journals, supplemental data forms, and enterprise journals. You can sort by count or alphabetically and view how many items are complete or incomplete. Click on a status to drill down into the list of tasks with that status. Clicking on a task in this list provides a more detailed look at the task, such as when it started and ended, the status, available actions for the task, and so forth. You can change the point of view for a dashboard. The Task Manager Overview tab shows Task Manager tasks. You can view tasks by schedule, priority, task type, or organizational unit. Use the Schedule dropdown to further filter the results by schedule. Similar to the Total Overview tab, you can drill down to view task details. The Supplemental Data Overview tab displays supplemental data forms within a collection period. You can filter the dashboard by workflow dimensions, form templates, collections, and frequency. In the POV, you can filter by collection interval, scenario, and form template. The Enterprise Journals Overview tab shows enterprise journals within a journal period. You can filter the dashboard by journal template, workflow status, posting status, and target. Compliance dashboards provide metrics on how well the company achieved their compliance objectives for task manager tasks, supplemental data forms, and enterprise journals. For example, the Task Manager Compliance Dashboard distinguishes tasks that were completed, prepared, and approved on time from those that were late, and provides a count of those that were approved or rejected. You can view user performance metrics based on user and organizational unit. Financial dashboards provide a graphical depiction of the financial results for your company. For example, you can view an income statement dashboard for a specific period, year, and entity. Operational dashboards provide greater visibility into your business process. They allow you to visualize data interactively with a wide variety of chart types and help you obtain both high-level and detailed insights into the performance of your business process. Administrators can create dashboards by selecting data forms, external artifacts, and specifying chart types. For more information about creating dashboards, please refer to our video tutorial, Creating Dashboards in Dashboards 2.0. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.